This home coming up has got to be an interior designer's dream project. With the owner's knack for art and finding items at an auction, I'm curious to see what we'll find. Entering the home, you notice an open plan layout that allows natural light to enter, providing each space its own identity. This home's design revolves around the collection of art and notable Filipino design furniture that come together to create a contemporary urban abode. The homeowner's passion for art is evident. It's their own personal gallery of Filipino contemporary art. You have paintings, sculpture, and finely crafted furniture. Everywhere you look is a feast for the senses. Every room needs a focal point. In this case, we've got two, actually, even three superstar elements that dominate the space, but each of them working harmoniously together. The lighting fixtures, a pair of orbs that float above the dining table designed by Vito Selma, and brass-framed dining chairs that offer an inviting and glamorous look. The master bedroom has neutral tones, a monochromatic scheme that gives the room a soothing ambiance. Check out the ceiling, it's got an interesting pattern and a chandelier. On the floor, a good old reliable Persian carpet that never goes out of style. This 17-meter lap pool is laid with gray and deep blue tiles, giving a natural and organic look. Right by the pool, there's a customized gym made for CrossFit workouts and a giant playset for the children. All these are tied together by the beautiful landscape.